morning, Europeans. How are you all? All fine. Stay home. Be safe, children. Children, in previous class, what we discussed? We discussed question number 4, 5. Clear? All of you, note down in your books, notebooks. Clear? Now, in today's class, we discussed question number 6. Now, all of you, take out your books and copies for writing down your questions. Clear, children? Now, see. Question number 6, look at the shaded part of the picture, write in number and the word, how much a part, shaded part is. Clear student, now see first one, understood? Now how many total number of parts, write down denominator side and shaded part, numerator side. Clear student, numerator is up, denominator is down. Now how many total number of parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? Shaded part 1, 2, 3. This is number. Now how can we write in word? कैसे लिखेंगे हम लोग इसको words में? Now see 3, 8. समझ आ रहा है आपको सबको? और second formula इसका क्या रहेगा? इसको लिखने का तरीका 3 parts.
Is it clear to you all?
Now, in previous portion, shaded part is given. We write numbers. Now here, we given numbers and what we can do? We do shade. हमें numbers दिए गए, हमको shade करना है. पिछले question में क्या था? हमको shaded part दिए गए थे, हमको numbers लिखने हैं. Now here, 3 by 8 means total number of parts 8. Shaded part 3. We shade 3 parts. Anyone? कोई क्या कर सकते हैं? Only 3 parts हमें है. You have been to shade 1, 2, 3. Clear? 3 parts will be shaded. Now see second one. 7 by 9. Total number of parts 9. Shaded part 7. We shade 7 parts. कोई से हम तो 7 parts shaded कर लेंगे.